may our prayers come before you, O God, as incense. And may your presence surround and fill us, so that in union with all creation, we might sing your praise and your love in our lives. Amen. This evening we meditate on Psalm 91. I invite you, as you listen to the words, to close your eyes, to imagine these images of God holding us, lifting us up, and keeping us safe. Psalm 91. You who dwell in the shelter of the Most High, who abide in the shadow of the Almighty, you will say to the Lord, my refuge and my stronghold, my God in whom I put my trust. For you will rescue from the snare of the hunter and from the deadly plague. God's wings will cover you, and you will find refuge beneath them. God's faithfulness will be your shield and defense. You shall not fear any terror in the night, nor the arrow that flies by day, nor the plague that stalks in the darkness, nor the sickness that lays waste at noon. 1,000 may fall at your side and 10,000 at your right hand, but it will not come near you. You will only have to look with your eyes, and you will see the reward of the wicked. Because you have made the Lord your refuge and the Most High your habitation, no evil will befall you, nor shall affliction come near your dwelling. For God will give the angels charge over you to guard you in all your ways. Upon their hands they will bear you up, lest you strike your foot against a stone. You will tread upon the lion cub and viper. You will trample down the lion and the serpent. I will deliver those who cling to me. I will uphold them, because they know my name. They will call me, and I will answer them. I will be with them in trouble. I will rescue and honor them. With long life will I satisfy them and show them my salvation. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it.
Thank you. Peace this night.